Hello? 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 I dislike being branded as gay because there's all different kinds of gays.
But you're gay?
Yeah, so what? If you've got a lard ass and someone calls you lard ass, you're not going to be happy about it. You're not going to check them out and say, oh, thanks. I am who I am. It's got nothing to do with anybody else. I've actually done the same job for 15 years. I work in a factory in Bradford, West Yorkshire, and we sort clothing for third world countries. Well, I go to England on a Monday and a Thursday, and when I shout, I really shout loud, bingo! And I'll shout, up your flaps! I spend money what I haven't got on clothing for the fact that I only wear designer mate, that's my addiction. Rub your hands and clap your knees. If someone just walks in like a plain t-shirt and jeans, to me they've not made an effort. You know, I like to walk in and I like to see your heads go, wow. I do love Vivienne Westwood. She's like my God, she's like my Jesus. She's just like everything I pray for in life. Oh, I'm gorgeous anyway, so what can I say?
Why are you wearing a seatbelt?
A pardon? It's what you call a bondage top. This is how I dress when I go around Leeds.